all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother,
we did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
We did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Okay.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of... I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won! Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah.
What the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. What the hell was it?
You know, it was all right. For an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, it depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
that we're bleeding. Broken and scarred. Thought we were fierce. Yet here we are. Stuck in the same place. Despite what we overcame. Sometimes don't it make you wonder, darling, when will it come to an end? 'Cause the price we paid left a mark that stains, and I don't think I'll ever be the same. We might have kept a blanket back. Looks like there's no way around, but I know a chance somehow. At least it's all gone quiet for now. Tomorrow don't mean much in the waters we secrets waiting for me when I get to my grave. 'Cause the price we paid left a mark that stains, and I don't think I'll ever be the same. Looks like there's no